watching News 8 Now. I'm Meghan Torjussen.
And I'm Erin Ovalle. The election may be more than a year away, but it's already a tight race for governor. The polling agency Critical Insight's latest survey finds the governor is just about tied with Democratic candidate Mike Michoud. Now, of the 600 likely voters surveyed, 33% say they would vote for Michoud. 30% chose Governor LePage. Another 21% say they'd cast their vote for independent Elliott Cutler. The survey has an error margin of 4%.
State police have now identified the two people involved in that domestic violence homicide in Old Town. 28-year-old Christopher Ouellette called police to say he had stabbed his girlfriend, 35-year-old April Haskell, Wednesday night. Investigators say Haskell was pregnant with the couple's third child. Portland fire officials say an improperly installed water heater is to blame for a fire in the Old Port last month. Portland's fire chief says the water heater was in the building at 424th Street. That building houses both the Dancing Elephant Indian Restaurant and Joe's Pizza. The fire damaged six buildings in the area and forced multiple businesses to close through the cleanup process.
Well, the Boston Red Sox will face the Detroit Tigers in the American League Championship Series. The Tigers earned their spot after beating the Oakland A's 3-0 last night. John Lester will face off against former Sox prospect Anibal Sanchez in Game 1 tomorrow night at Fenway. And a fun fact for you, the teams have never met in the playoffs. Go Red Sox.
Yep.
Well, thanks for tuning into this News 8 Now update.
Make sure to check back at WMTW.com and our mobile app for the top stories and weather anytime. Have a great day.